and my piece is called Waiting. They just stand there, the Nazis, waiting. No, we can't escape. They walk, menacingly. No, we're scared. I need to be brave, wait for a chance to escape. I wish this was a nightmare, but it's not. This reality is far worse. They got our votes, yet took our freedom, slowly at first, suspicion or restriction. And simply because of who I am considered disposable. For now, I can only wait. For what? I don't know. Until there's a knock on the door.